Yo, hello. Welcome to Divine Divinity 2. Let me just talk developed and published by Larian Studios. So what is it? It's a third-person role-playing game. That's quite in-depth, especially regarding to storyline and like quests and so forth and etc. Okay, but the big deal is because there is a gimmick, there's a catch. Like, so okay, so what makes it special? Well, what makes it special is that you can transform into a dragon. You get like a apparently a dragon stone, which means which eventually lets you transform into a dragon form, which they give you a little bit of a taste with if you like follow the. I didn't record it now because this is the first time I'm trying to try and because I was initially just planning on just playing it out again and just checking out the game again, because I did check out the game around about the time when it came out, and I played it a little bit to get to the whole point, you know. Oh, okay, let me see how cool the dragon, you know, the dragon bit is. But then I didn't really, I never got there. Like I played like 8 hours or something, it felt like, and I didn't get there. And then I just dropped it. Whatever. I thought it was, oh no, it's a carrot on a stick. It's just a gimmick. It doesn't actually work. It's blah 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 blah. They just want me to, you know, I was just trying to get to the point. And I couldn't get to the point. It took me a while, and then nothing happened. Like I was playing it in the wrong way. Like recently, I was feeling like an RPG again. So, and then I remembered this game, and I'm like, yeah, let me just check it out again, and then play it through properly. You know, instead of like trying to skip everything and not reading anything, just trying to get to the point where I get a dragon or form or whatever. And I'm like, no, let me just do it properly. So and apparently, yeah, like they're well known for the previous entry in the, you know, in the series for Divine Divinity, which I also played, but now again after I played the first one. But how is it? It's good. It's like a Diablo. It plays like a Diablo overhead thing, but it's far more role-playing elements and far more storyline is involved. It's ultimately it's just gonna take you a lot more time to play. And it's not really that much, just action, action, action. So I hope it goes well. This is the first time like I'm gonna try and record an you know, a role playing game, because it, you know, it takes a lot longer, and especially one of this, you know, this type, you know, because they're known for like it's, you know, I've gotten through the first sort of bit, and it took a while. I hope everything goes okay. I'm not entirely sure how it's gonna work out, but I recorded a little bit of footage, and it's okay. Like I don't think it's that bad, so hopefully we'll all enjoy it, and we'll have a good time, and I'll get to the point where I get it become a dragon, and it'll be cool, and then we can, you know, I can share it and so forth. So I hope it goes well, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you for watching. Cheers.
Oh yeah, baby. Oh snap.
Yep. This is gonna have to wait. Ow. Oh man, whoa. Yeah, this is gonna have to wait. But alright, let me just complete this section anyway, just for the sake of this. Of completing it. Welcome to Divine Divinity 2. I am getting my getting my face. Oh, nice. So the range. Oh yeah, that's a rush. Okay, cool. Oof, alright. It's a little annoying, so sorry for the lag now. It's because I'm like running good frames. I mean, high graphics now, so all sort of good. Yeah, okay, so hopefully that will be changed one day, but I'll check the footage and then I'll see how that went. Ooh. Ooh. I'm eating food, yeah, that's what you're thinking what I'm doing. Like, what I'm doing. Oh, did I get him? Oh. Jeez, this game is insane now! Okay. Jesus, game is hard.
I'm playing on like a normal. I remember last time I was like, nah man, games these days, nah, man, I'm gonna play on like, hard right now, dude. What? And you're like thinking, okay, they're level 8, like what level am I? Well, I'm also 8. So, what's the difference? Nah, I don't know, dude. Oh yes. But you're very mobile at least. I mean, I can at least dodge and I'm eating. Like, oh no, sorry, that was the wrong one. Sorry, I pressed the wrong one. There we go. And you're like saying, okay, dude, at least I dish out damage.
Victory is mine.
Victory is mine. Yeah, I remember I was an archer, like, last time I played this game. Yeah, I got my... Yes, dude, it was difficult. I got so badly killed, it was stupid, man. Okay, I'll play a little. I mean, it's okay. I mean, it's semi-bad. Maybe it's unacceptable, but I guess for the sake of it being recorded, why not? Okay, yeah, so it's, I mean, look, because you can see the game is pretty large. This game is decently massive. Because, like, it's decently large because there's lots of stuff to do and, like, it's nice and big. I like that it's big. For example, this ladder could have been made 10 times shorter, you know, it could be like a mini ladder. But no, they made it large. And I think these things shoot fire at me, if I remember. Yeah, I have to press the pressure plates in order. Yeah, okay, I think the lag is getting to me now. Well, anyway. Damn it. Okay, one day, soon. Yes, okay, we're back. Let me see if it lags now. I dropped the how's it? Looks alright. I dropped the resolution. So some strange reason I can't get HD anyway, so. Okay, so this is down and that's up. Okay, well, there was a lot of stuff down here and there was down there. Well, do you think I should go? Yeah, let me just go up. Let me just go up. Why go down? Never go down. Especially if there's lots of skeletons trying to kill you. Okay. Is my like mic working even? Because this would be a disaster if it's not working. Ah, but it's nice and smooth, young. What on earth? Is this like a crossbow or something? What? Oh yeah, I think this was like a... This is like an anti-dragon tower or something like this. Yes. Yeah, I remember. Okay, yeah, so this is RPG, but you're supposed to be able to transform into a dragon, which is like the main deal of this game. But I remember a while back I played it and it took me like... I played 8 hours straight and then I still wasn't a dragon. Yeah, so... And it was difficult. I think my problem was also I picked hard difficulty. Don't. Like, really don't. This game is difficult. It's old school difficulty, so normal is like normal. It's difficult. Normal is difficult. Don't think like normal is like, oh, yeah, no, it's easy. Lover's Dungeon, yeah, definitely. I hope the music is also okay. Because I turned it down for myself, but you know, my voice is softish. Okay, so let me just save. Save a lot, dude, save, man. Like, look at this, like, where am I now? Look at this, so, it's like, where... Yeah, let me just loot.
Shiny.
That's what I'm saying. Loot. Nah, I definitely remember I killed someone here. What the? Am I a bug now? Whoa, that was weird. Oh, and now I have polymorph. Oh, it's polymorph, right? I have like a bug. Let me if. What's this? Resist polymorph. You have recovered from a polymorph attack and thus immune to it for a short time. Oh. Who's this?
Now you're not stranger. Do not be alarmed.
It's Carlin.
I wish you no harm, and I do not wish to die. So let us just talk and perhaps even trade.
What? Warrior, wait, hold on, let's mind read him. Oh yeah, as a dragon you can mind read people, but it costs experience. It's pretty cool. Then they give like extra information. But yeah, it costs XP. But I'm gonna do it anyway because it's cool. Just lower these prices. Oh yeah, even if the tradesman it sometimes lowers their prices, that's cool.
Carlin's skull
is empty. So you find nothing to read.
Okay, that's strange. Okay, so let me ask him. How can that even happen to a skeleton?
Oh no, don't go there. I've heard of living skeletons like me that fell apart because of an excess of existential thought.
Oh, I think this is a joke from the first game where there was like two skeletons who argued, and then when they argued, and when they were thinking too hard, then they exploded or they fell apart. Oh yeah, think about it though. No, I won't. Okay, I'll just drop the subject.
Thank you. I do think that's best.
Lord
Lovis's old smith.
He's a smith.
Quite famous in my day. But give it a few centuries.
Give a few centuries and fame fades, you know.
You know. Now, I'm just your typical cursed undead.
Poor guy.
Really, okay. You won't be disappointed.
Head straight, my friend. He worships the ground I walk on, so why not take advantage of it? Alright, so I can trade now. Yeah, these are a couple of my stuff, like, okay, I don't need shields, and I don't need this, and I don't need that, and I don't need that. I actually need normal for a mere, okay, then normal light iron sword for a mere 150 gold? No, of course not. Normal iron sword of the vampire. Yeah, but how much is it worth? I have no idea how much. 5% chance of converting 5% of damage down to... Ooh. Yeah, but mine does more damage. The one I have is like, see, I have a mace that's like 10 to 12. So, I'd rather go for more damage than life leech. Like that, 5% of damage. Oh, please. It's like, oh, damage done is so little. Now, let's see what he has. What is it? What is this? Carlin's mace. Oh, yes, that's the one I want. For like, almost all my cash. What is it? Increased damage. Increases your normal damage by 16. Whoa. Does butcher empty charms. I don't know how to enchant. Carlin was a living wizard as well as a smith. Wow, it does magical damage. Whoa, okay, maybe it is worth all my money. Oh, but it's... I can only wield it to level 15 and I'm level 8. Rare bull's normal light iron flamberge of the fire bat. 3 to 24. Whoa. Is it a fire curse? Like sword of doom. Increased damage. 8 to... Oh yeah, these are nice weapons. Steel normal heavy iron cleave of destruction. Heavy butcher... I'm just looking for damage. So what's this? This one also life leech. Oh, what do you think? Life leech. Magic damage 0 to 1. Oh, please. It's like no damage at all. 6 to 8. Nah. Yeah, like, for example, I like this one. Oh, but this one is a two-handed sword. No, I want one-handed. 8 to 14. That's nice. One-handed axe. 7 to 15. 5 to 11. Okay, I've pulled all the other ones, but they did nothing. I think I have to go in here, but that sounds dangerous, so... Okay, let's go in here. Pull the lever. Ow! Am I gonna die now? Yeah, well, yes, I am. Jump out! I am trying to. There we go. Oh, what is this? A scrying stone. What? A scrying stone. Maybe I can use it. Let me... What on earth is a scrying stone?
You have found a mysterious stone covered in strange markings and made from an ore unknown to you. The tip emits a faint yet haunting light. Suddenly you are swept away by a swirl of magical energy.
Ooh.
So you have come at last, Lord Lovis. I've long been dead, yet denied eternal rest because of you, my former master. Now the time of reckoning is at hand.
Uh-oh. It's mind reading first, yes. I've gained new insights. Oh, okay.
You seek to deceive me. You
A welcome boost. Okay, well then let's use my welcome boost first. Vitality. Yes, health, please. Yes, please. Oh dear, now I have to kill everyone. Oh, I decided to buy the mace, by the way. Unpause is F. Okay, so... Oh my word! Whoa, 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 whoa! Yes, I remember this part. Oh yeah, I remember this. What? It does nothing, bro. There's like no damage. Okay, but I can kill the abominations. Okay, so let's attack them. Jump attack! There we go. Okay. Jump attack! Oh, hit.
Take that!
Yes, okay, I killed him. Ah, ignore him. Ignore the ghost. What is this? What the? Okay, that is weird. Wait. Oh, look. Oh, this is so cool. Okay, so let's just put in like red, okay? Oh, man. Sheesh. When in doubt, ow, run away. Ow. Jeez, man, I will... Come on, they're almost dead. Yes!
Not yet.
Oh, that level up could not have come at a better time. Come on, kill him. Yes! Oh my word, wow, that was tight. Jeez, what's this? It's another pedestal. Okay, let me just level up. Oh my word. Skills? What's this? Dual wielding expertise. Yes, please. That's what I want. Yes, I want to apply that. Ooh, man, that is rough. Okay, so hero, health, or strength. Let's do strength a little bit. Because I'm apparently lacking in strength, except... Yes. Okay, on pause. Jeez, okay, we'll save. Wow, man, that was rough. Okay. Okay, so the ghost is still alive. But at least he's alone now. And we can just keep doing this and be cheap. Yeah, well. What can you say? Life's not fair, huh? Okay, I'll make it. I'm too close. Well, okay. Then get some distance. Rush! Yeah! Eat bread while I'm fighting with you handed. How does he do that? The food magically jumps from my... It's magic, don't ask. Oh, finally. Loot bag. Ooh, elvish golden amulet of the snake gods. Oh, but okay, no, but I don't want a ranger thing that boosts my ranger stuff.
Another one to add to the collection.
Another one to make addiction. Okay. Oh, there's a lot of stuff here. Let's see if I can loot anything. I can loot a black rose. And a crate I can also loot.
Shiny.
Oh yeah, that's why. So any drinkable items? Oh, a dusty diary. Black rock ore. I don't know what ore is for. I think eventually you can craft weapons when you get to your tower. Because you're supposed to get this tower. As your base. Okay, so I activated it. These can only activate once. Okay, so... So, what does this one do? Oh, I think there's a lever there. What does this one do? Oh, this one adds one there, but basically just summons more. There we go, okay. Okay, don't worry about it. I've got it under control. Yes, okay, so I'll jump over here. Okay, the reason I can jump so high is because I'm like midway into transforming into a dragon knight. But I must complete it by getting to this guy called Lovis or something. But of course it's not straightforward. What does that do? Oh, drop weapons from the sky. Wow, that's cool. What's this? Lovis's shield. I can probably only pick one, right? Lovis's short sword or his mace. So the sword is actually for most dual wielding, and this, but the mace does more damage. So, but that's for magic actually. And mace or sword. Oh, well, I'm going with a mace theme, so.
Another one to add to the collection.
Yeah, see, and then it goes down again. Ugh, up, I mean. So I can only pick one. Because the maces do more damage, like base. Do more base damage. I wonder if I can do it again. No, I can't activate it again. It's a one-shot thing. No, I can't fly yet. Lord Swarawara's mace. Wow, okay, 16 to 20. Yes, we want that 16 to 20, so I'll get rid of that and we'll put, because I have an offhand and I have an on, like an on-hand, so I'll just put the highest damage dealing one in my primary, and then I'll put I'll put this one in my secondary. I believe this is, because that's right and this is left, but I'm not sure. Okay, yes. Okay, wow. Okay, wait, what does this do? What is... Ugh, it does mana leech. I mean, that's... Yeah, because it's most magic, yeah. But, well, at least it can get an enhancement and a charm, so... And it does... Yeah, but I like the fact that it has higher base damage. The higher base damage is within my liking. Okay, so we'll save there. Ish. Wow, okay, that's good to know. Don't believe everything you read. What, like the newspapers? Oh, great, now I'm outside. Oh, come on. This is a joke. I just climbed up there and I went up there. That took ages. Are you telling me I have to do the same thing over again now? Come on, man, you can't... Come on, no ways. For reals now. And I can't jump up. Okay, let's try and get up here. Maybe that's... Oh, you can swim. Let's try and get up here. Now that's straight up, man. There's no way I'm getting up here. Look at that. That's a... Yes, I can't... I wonder if I can catch fish now. Because this guy can mine ore with his bare hands. So, yeah, see, I can't. There's a barrier here. Oh, snap. Ah, don't glitch out. There we go. Okay. Nope. Sorry. I have to do it the hard way. Oh, wait. No, I don't. If I remember correctly, there's a waypoint up there. Yes. Lake Shrine, Village Shrine, Citadel Shrine. Yes. Okay, good. Yes, okay. Well, that's easier. See, now I'm up here. Okay. Okay, so, well, I got a mace for it, so, I mean, it's not the end of the world, but still. All that effort? Nah, just do it again. So I have to come here and I have to kill those guys. Okay. Yeah, so he takes his time. Not the music's alright, I mean, the sound. It's like my permanent issue, man. Because it's never the same, like, I can't hear while I'm recording, so it's different, or at least, yeah, I don't know, I can't do that, so if there's a way to do that, I can't do it. Instead of, like, stopping. The only way is to stop and check it again and then adjust it. You know, I went up here, so now I'm gonna go down. There we go, alright. Yes, power up, save, always save. And I don't have full damage, but... Okay, now we have to kill all these guys. I should do a lot more damage now.
Help!
Yes!
I can't!
Come on! There, I got another one. You! Come on, eat bread! Wow, that was rough. Yeah, I remember last time I had the same issue because you have to kill them in one shot. Like, you can't kill them partially, you have to kill them all at once. Okay, this guy has a Penelope's amulet.
Ranger Surprise. The name Penelope engraved on it. Who's this guy? No, he no. Penelope. Who's Penelope? Haven't read that name or come across that name yet. Ah, okay. Or I forgot, and I don't know who that is. I should probably give it to Penelope then. This game has all sorts of like little details and stuff. Like it's not your basic, your basic like RPG. It doesn't hold your hand at all. At all. You
well
can.
Done. We are here. Lord Levis is close by.
Okay, she's the last Dragonite that died. Like close to me. It's rather complicated. I actually don't even. I don't even want to go into it. Basically, she's just like. That's the best I can explain. She's a Dragonite. And the last one, and I was a slayer, a dragon slayer, for apparently wrong reasons, as usual, blah blah, and then we killed her, and now I'm becoming, now I'm actually now again a dragon knight, but I don't care, you know, as long as I can become a dragon, I mean, come on dude, it's like, sort of obvious. Dragon slayer or dragon transformer, yes please, dragon transformer, the one who transforms into a dragon. Which one transforms into a dragon? Oh, the dragon knight, okay, yes, I'd be that one, thank you. Anyways, so I just got this reveal spell, so I'm just gonna use it.
The scroll bears a spell in an alphabet you can read, but its meaning remains nonsense. I wonder what.
Well, it revealed that giant like lever over there. Okay, so we'll just pull this lever. Whoa, what the? Okay, that actually surprised me. Pull out the weapon, save, and then leap into action. Because these things can pick up. Oh, and loot. Whoa, bloody is Glan sword. What? Oh, because my lockpick skill is high. Oh yeah, I recommend that as well. Getting like higher lockpick.
Shiny.
Because there's a lot of stuff you can loot in this game. Oh, can't be opened. No lockpicking. Okay, I probably won't read that because I'm probably gonna have to kill him. I have no idea.
Another one to add to the collection.
Another one to add to the collection. I can't really remember this part. But if I can remember, I fought a lot of stuff. What's this? Okay, there's a lot of like knight, there's something like armor. I'm gonna have to check that. It's gonna take a while again, what's this? Well, is it better or not? It does give you green stuff here, but unfortunately the writing is in the way, as you can see. So I can't really figure out. It gives me melee resistance and, well, it's green on three fronts, so that means pick it. Oh, here I can click and then click there. Okay, yeah, alright. Okay, so I believe that's better. Ooh, yeah, it looks slightly more hardcore. Okay. Alright, so here we go. So I'll save and then I'll read this.
You have come here, living flesh, to seek audience?
Yes, I have.
You have the knowledge to whom was Lord Lovis born?
Anastas, obviously, right?
Very good.
Yes.
Who does Lord Lovis serve?
Oh dear, I have no idea. God of Dragons, the Divine, Maxos. I think the Divine.
You speak untrue. What was Lord Lovis's greatest victory?
Snap. His duel with the Dragon Knight Brom, who insulted him and did not live. The first raid on Wara Wara, the green race known as the Coming of Blood. What? Battle of 10,000, which he slay more than 600 throws and 3 Black Ring generals. No, obviously the duel, I have no idea.
You speak untrue.
Oh, snap.
Was the fiend that set in motion Lord Lovis's downfall?
Damien, right, is our enemy.
You speak on what was Broken Valley called when Lord Lovis still ruled supreme?
Oh, the Citadel Lake.
You speak untrue.
Oh, snap.
And that completes. Your lack of wisdom is deplorable, stranger.
Know that stupidity brings pain. Oh, this sucks. How am I supposed to figure it out? I was supposed to be able to read stuff, but I'm not gonna read it. We'll do it the hard way, as usual. Okay, so let's just save again and let's try this again.
Wisdom and desire. Then prove to whom was Lord Lovis very good? Who does Lord Lovis serve?
Okay, he doesn't serve the Divine. Either a dragon mage or the god of dragons. What do you think? I think he serves a god of dragons.
Very good.
Yeah.
What was Lord Lovis's greatest victory?
Sorry, not a duel. So either the first raid or the battle of the 10,000. I think he looks like a bloodthirsty man. So
very good.
Yeah.
Who was the fiend that set in motion Lord Lovis's downfall?
The archdemon who raided the valley, or Ifalite is a traitor.
You speak untrue.
Oh, so it's not the it's okay.
What
Oops.
Was Broken Valley called when Lord Lovis still ruled supreme?
I think Maxus Dale.
You speak untrue.
No,
and
right.
That complete. You have been found worthy enough to address my master. Honor this honor.
Oh, so I need to get only a certain number, right? Yeah, okay. So what happens if I get everything right? Okay, what is this? 1-1-6-2-8. Nah, that's weak. We'll just pick experience and we'll pick the... I don't know, maybe this one's even worth more than 3. What? Let's take the charm.
What have we here? A mortal wandered into my tower. By accident, I'm sure.
Let me mind read him. 680 XP. Yes, I'm gonna waste that.
My thoughts are my own, if you don't mind.
Okay, well...
But it's nice to see the art of mind-reading is... You'll find the chest next to my throne unlocked.
Ooh.
Consider it a little reward for the amusement you bring.
See? Haha. Not by accident, no. I just found structures like these impossible to resist. No. She sent me.
A fellow dragon knight sent a champion. An interesting turn of events. Though not unexpected. Was she now? And how is it I may help you? As luck would have it, I know what Talana wants to do. And though I applaud her intent, I am apprehensive of her immediate goal. The Hall of Echoes.
What is the connection between Damien and all of it?
Therein dwells the soul of his one great desire. He and she are soul forged, one in spirit and being. When death dawns on either of them, it takes them. But Damien cast the spell when his beloved had, this reversed the nature of the spell. Now, should Igelma be brought back to life, it is Damien who will die. That was Talana's quest. Now it is yours.
Oh, okay, so I must resurrect someone. Okay, but because I think, because you're under the impression that the dragons and the dragon knights killed the divine. That's why you were part of this whole dragon slaying order. But apparently that's not true, but I don't really, let's just, whatever.
When Damien grew up under the tutelage of the divine.
Oh.
He was unaware of the fact that he was the incarnation of the great evil destroyed by his foster father.
Oh dear.
But the Black Ring knew and sent a young witch to awaken his dormant powers. This she did. They even fell in love.
Oh, okay. That's a dedication to your job.
All went well for the pair until Igelna was found out and beheaded by the divine.
Jeez.
Damien, who had in the meantime, in the strictest of secrecy, become a great wizard, soul-forged himself with his beloved as she felt the blade.
Yes, you see this guy's eyes rolling. He's very serious.
It was then that the first demon war was waged and won by the divine and his army of paladins.
Okay.
The second Damien Scourge, the Great War, fared less advantageously, as you are well aware. It ended in no more than a bitter stalemate. The winner has yet to be decided.
Okay. And there's neither your hostility towards blah 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 blah. Okay, so I have to ask him that. You call us
you
the betrayers, like the dragons
betrayers,
and the dragon
but it is we who were betrayed. Damien corrupted the mind of a fellow knight and made him stab your godlike champion in the back.
Oh, pathetic. You gotta be kidding me, right? So the Divine, right, is, I think, the person that you play. I'm not entirely sure. Because you as Diakos, the Divine, all I know is that the Divine is like a champion who was like a great hero who ascended to demigod-like status. But apparently he died with a stab in the back. I mean, that must not be very godlike. I mean, really, like, really, is that how he died? What a useless demigod, oh my word.
He did what he set out to do. The Divine is dead. His demonic army suffered great losses, yes, but away from human eyes, he is rebuilding his...
I like that finger.
How well he planned his devious game. Egelna was revenged, and while he knew it would take decades to regain his strength, the Damned One made sure mankind had another enemy to fight.
Okay.
Which was exactly what the Slayers did. They eradicated the old race
and paid
no heed to the slumbering threat that is Damien.
Okay, where can I find all of Exos?
I cannot say, though I know my former master, Maxos, the Dragon Mage, once now. As always, he wrote down all the research he did. This book must still be in his temple, not far from here. No one has been there for a very long time, but I possess a key.
Oh, how convenient.
Now yours.
Hey.
Finding the Hall of Echoes will be a long and tough journey. But go to the temple, find the book. While you are there, maybe you can take care of some small matter for me.
So I must find the Hall of Echoes. What is the small matter? I'm surprised you haven't commented on my silver eyes yet. Why is it that I cannot take the dragon from? That's the only thing I want to know about.
Only the raw dragon power that is locked in Maxos' dragonstone may unleash your slumbering dragon potential. That it is in
the battle tower.
And in the battle tower is Lycan.
What? Who's Lycan?
He is the necromancer. Probably the vilest living creature in Rivalon.
Oh dear.
Sicker even than the Damned One, and second only in power to Damien.
Dude, so I must kill like the second most badass boss.
Death, pain, mutilation, and horrible resurrection are... Okay. To become a dragon, you will have to destroy him. A deed many have dreamed of, but none have ever dared to execute.
Okay, let's just say, what do you want me to have?
My salvation.
He wants to be served.
I do not dwell here. A mockery of both life and death by my own will or wish. No, my friend. I failed Maxos, and this is my punishment.
Why is that?
I was tasked to guard these lands against demonic incursions.
Okay.
But as time passed and my might rose, I grew callous and decadent.
Okay.
Vigilance traded places with indulgence, duty with sloth. When the demon lord Baal came, and with him his armies, the valley was overrun. This is why I was punished.
I do tend to seek and delight in sensual gratification. You were treated cruelly. After such a blatant disregard for duty, you certainly earned your fate. Yeah, I think so.
Your words are harsh, but they ring true.
I mean, he's a warrior. Isn't that his job?
Nevertheless, I have sought redemption, but
received none. Why not?
Too long, champion. I've been rotting without decay.
Ripped your soul from your body and imprisoned it in a soul stone. Oh my goodness.
My body and imprisoned it. Go to the temple and bring me back my soul. It is in the possession of my old rival, Amducias. Destroy him and return.
Okay.
I assure you, your reward will be substantial.
Who's Amducias?
Long time ago, that one day, when we were young men, not a day over 17, and as brazen as all youths are, we tried to utter spells too potent for our stillness. A hurricane of flame ripped through a small city, killing hundreds.
Oh dear.
In awe, we stared at the beauty that is apocalypse.
Oh my goodness.
Enraged, he vowed he would teach us the constraint and responsibility that come with the
wizard. Oh, he's most also a wizard.
Make sure we'd listen. He said only one of us would become a dragon knight.
Oh.
Ever since that moment, Amduceus and I became bitter rivals in the race for dragonhood. A race Amduceus remained an acolyte in the Maxos Temple, where he now, with boundless glee, holds my soul in his possession.
Oh man. So you're wanting us for 1,000 years?
Yes, I have. And most have forgotten me. But I have not forgotten Rivalon. With great fury, I watched Damien destroy her. It is good to know that at last another strives to spell his doom and at the same time redeem the name of dragons.
I must take a look.
As you.
Oh my goodness. Okay, let's save. That was a mouthful. Okay.